months prior to September 11th, I was reading a book called Greatest Generations by Tom Brokaw. The book highlighted the willingness and the determination of the people during World War II. Being down on the streets in New York during September 11th, I connected with those pictures, seeing people helping people, knowing that these are the children, grandchildren, or great-grandchildren of the greatest generation. It touched me. The latest day will all turn out, and we'll all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home. The old church bell will peal with joy, hurrah, hurrah, to welcome home our darling boy. The village lads and lassies say, with roses they will strew the way, and we'll all feel gay. And the Islamic terrorists made a bad decision when they decided to attack our country. See, democracy means that sometimes we don't get along, but it's our choice, it's our freedom, and when people try to take away our freedom, Americans want to fight back. We just can't do that. And my message is today, if I'm president, we will get things done, and I will make protecting our country our number one objective. I'm Rudolph Giuliani, and I approve this message. Ready for the jubilee, hurrah, hurrah. We'll give the hero three times three, hurrah.